After taking a one-year break, the charity show Shaggy and Friends has returned. Set to take place on Friday, December 30 at Jamaica House, Shaggy said failure was not an option as they seek to raise funds to provide much-needed resources for the Bustamante Hospital for Children.
It's a different experience when you go in, it's about actually literally see them at work and they're doing 35 babies, how much at a time, you know. And you see the mothers, them outside, I worry because then people can come right home. I remember going through and I don't know if you see what your mother said to me. He said, you know that surgery that you just went on, the saw that cut them open was the saw that you got the other night.
Shaggy, as well as his corporate supporters, encourages Jamaica to continue lending their support.
This hospital serves Jamaica, it serves a lot of the Caribbean. So I'd invite everybody who can, no matter how small, whether it be to buy a ticket, whether it be to make a donation, whether it is to, as a corporate sponsor, to come in and sponsor. We need all hands on deck, because this is really important to the future of Jamaica and the future of the Caribbean.
It's not about branding. It's not about getting our name out there. It's not about that. It's about the kids. It's about ensuring that we have 10 more additional beds on this wing in order to treat congenital disease which afflicts many of our Jamaicans here, many of our children across the Caribbean. It's a necessary act that has to be done.
To date, the Shaggy and Friends Make a Difference Foundation has raised a total of 57 million Jamaican dollars.
Well, the good thing is that we have a good team, you know, so all I have to do is run ideas through me. I've been on tour most of the time while this has been happening, so, you know, I think the fact that we get along all very well, you know, and we can shoot ideas back and forth, and, you know, the thing about it is I'm just here to motivate people and get people going, you know what I mean? Nothing that I say is engraved in stone, you know, I can only suggest, you know, they're the ones that say whether or not it makes sense or not, you know, if I say, you know what, I want a stage and I want it to stay for red, green and gold, and they're going to tell me why it doesn't make sense it's red, green and gold, or what it's going to cost, or, you know, they'll tell me what makes sense or not, and that's how it should be run.
My ladies! You know you got to run away with me to the islands. To the island life, hey. She says there's everything that she likes.